Welcome back to Killing Floor 2 with some Commando normal difficulty because I'm not ready to go back on hard with Commando yet. We just prestige PC Rob Briar, Nightmare, Long Length, because that way I can get 3 objectives. Stoner, Damage, Commando XP and PC Rob Briar. Hello, started somewhere new this time. Oh, no, I didn't. Here on the new so he set himself on fire. Smack the bugger down. Just picking him up.
Fuck! Reloading! Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. You got out unscathed, Tinier.
You know what? I'm gonna try this.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More death inbound.
Ow.
Hear me with the trigger finger.
I'm gonna do that again. What's actually down was... I thought it was a collectible. Master key.
Time's up. Go kill some Zed.
You all.
that lot.
Just picking them off.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
Good stuff, that.
Get yourself fixed up.
Don't need it.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Oh, there you are. Yeah, excuse me. Ow.
Get me with the trigger finger.
There it is. I'm going through most of them. Real quick, this might just be a two-parter.
Broken armor. Fix it. Time's up. Go kill some Zed.
Look sharp, people. Just picking them off. Sweet. Siren, shut her up.
Where is she? Oh, she's there.
That's what I'm doing, Norman. This one's stuck. Stay down, you bum. Good stuff. Hello, okay.
Says Stoner.
Good stuff, man.
You really shredded that flesh band back there. Impressive.
Right, thank you for watching this part of Playing the Commando. I'll see you in the next part.